Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. We are talking Ranby Factor coming up for the day on Tuesday. Some clouds, possibly a brief shower. We will have some sunshine in the afternoon as well. Turns hot and humid Wednesday. Wind's not very much relief there, but breezy, hot and humid for Thursday. Excessive heat on the way for Friday. Look at that, the showers and thunderstorms that spoiled the evening College World Series championship game moved through the Omaha Metro. On Monday evening, upper-level low rotating across Nebraska. That's on the move out to the east now, so the showers exiting the area. But still some backside cloud cover for Tuesday. The storm risk is down toward Kansas City, Columbia, St. Louis, Springfield, Illinois, down into the Ozarks. That's Tuesday. Wednesday, no severe weather risk anywhere across the Midwest. We should have sunshine. Ranby Factor gets a 6 for outdoor activities on Tuesday. Okay, for the most part. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.